When I came in the 80s, I was very impressed by the fact that a Hasidic rabbi would build a hospital. There was a special presence here, special aura that was connected to the love of life, to the quality of life that we were expected to give to our patients. And it was very much connected to the Rebbe's past experiences during the Holocaust.
נתן לי את החיים שלי בחזרה.
הבת שלי החכמה, המדהימה, שוכבת ככה עם כל מיני צינורות.
The hospital saved my sister. It's making me very proud to hear this name, Laniado Hospital.
זה בית חולים שעושה הרבה ניסים.